first thing of the day, the lower to mid-tone. Pretty small, whatever it is. And foil, wonderful. Okay, next, on to the next. Okay, up here in the dry sand, wet sand or damp sand on top of the tide line. Okay, we got a quarter. Okay, first one of the day, a quarter. Back to it. Strong signal, shallow. Maybe a quarter, maybe? Yes, it is a quarter. Okay, 25 cents. Back to it. Well, the tide's coming in. And it's a real short beach in here. So, I'm going to take advantage while I got some sand to work. It's going to be a short hunt. But, that's my usual short hunts on work days. Back to it. Okay, got a coin signal, shallow. Okay. And we got a dime. Okay. Got a weak signal here. It's pretty deep. Or it's very small, but I think it's deep. I'm hoping it's deep. Yep. Pretty good amount of targets out here today. A lot of coins anyway. No jewelry yet. Let's see what we got here. What was that, three scoops? I see something green. I have a feeling it's just a, yeah, green nickel. Okay, it's been there a while. Over the winter. Back to it. Up in the dry sand again. It's down there a little ways, but might be a coin signal. So. Probably sitting on edge. just got loud. Probably a quarter. And I'm thinking, toss it back in the hole. What the heck is going on here? Is this a piece of copper? Piece of junk. Don't fool me. It's only a quarter. It's a foil top for yogurt. Oh well. At any rate, back to it. Okay, I got a mid-tone here. That's a nice compact mid-tone. Doesn't sound like foil. And it's shallow. Could be a pull tab. Could be a piece of foil. Hard to tell. But, let's see. That sounds like a pull tab. Yep. Let's pull tab. Far from the course of dry sand. Okay, back to it. Nice weak mid-tone here. Let's see if it comes out to anything. Down there. Still down there. Crowded, starting to get the families down here, even though it's an overcast day. I got a little mid-tone here. It's a solid one. See if it's something other than a coin. And it is. It's the old pull tab. Okay, coming back. What's the next one? Here's something different. House key. Haven't got any jewelry yet, but this is something other than coins. House key. Back to it. Rotted or rusted bottle top, but you have to go for them sometimes. They sound good. Okay, back to it. My roundup for Thursday, July 27th. I have to work today, so I could only do a couple of hours this morning. So I got out there, hunted in the dry sand and the wet sand as the tide was coming in, so I didn't have a whole lot of wet sand to hunt. So I was at the mercy of the dry sand, pretty much. And you can see dry sand type trash, a lot of foil. Some rusting bottle caps fooled me a little. Some pull tabs, a couple zipper pulls. Key came out. I got 15 pennies, 4 nickels, 4 dimes, and a good amount of quarters, $3 and quarters for the time spent out there. Didn't burn the world down, didn't get any jewelry, but tomorrow's another day, and
See you on the beach.